I'm Kirsten Swanson in Northwest Albuquerque. A man who walked out of his home this morning to walk his dog and take him to the dog park got a big, big surprise when he went by his mailbox. You can see this whole back side of the mailbox here completely ripped up. We spoke with the post office, with a supervisor with the post office, who said they have had reports all this week of both mailboxes like this and also package boxes being broken into. They are trying to get them fixed just as quickly as they can. They say they won't deliver mail to any of these boxes that are broken. So that means a lot of these people are having to go to the post office to pick mail and packages up until these are fixed. We'll have more details for you tonight at 6 o'clock.